It will show you what you're listening to through audio, your miles per gallon, and your range is how far you can go until you need to the gas station. If you want to register your phone, you'll do it here, and you'll press yes. Once you see this screen, you're going to go into your phone under settings, and then go to Bluetooth. Make sure that the Bluetooth is on. Once your Bluetooth is on, your phone will show up here. Mine would say iPhone. You would click on it, and then on your phone, it's going to ask if you want to allow this car to pair to your phone. You're going to press pair, and then it will ask if you want to allow contacts, and you'll say allow or not, depending on what you want to do. Once your phone's paired, you go back to the home screen. There'll be four squares right here. You can push and hold on each square, and then your contacts will come up, and you can pick your speed dials for right here. Over here, you have menu. You can either go to audio here or over here. You have AM, FM, XM you have for free for 3 months, and they're going to start contacting you. Bluetooth is here, and then USB is down here. If you plug in your phone to the USB, it will go right here. Back to menu. You have your phone over here and over here. Apps will be for Entune 3.0 and Scout GPS. You would have to download both of those apps in your phone. Entune 3.0 will give you apps like iHeartRadio, Sports, Stocks, things like that. And then Scout GPS would be the GPS. However, if you have a iPhone or a Samsung, I do recommend Apple CarPlay or Android Auto, which will be right here. So if you have an iPhone, you're just going to hook up your phone to this USB down here. Unlock your phone, allow Apple CarPlay on your phone, and it will pop up right here. You can click it, and then you'll have all your apps on this screen here, which would include your maps like Google Maps, Waze, whatever maps you use. If it's compatible, it'll show up here. If you have an Android Auto, you're going to download the Android Auto app, and then you're going to plug in your phone to this USB. Then you're going to unlock your phone, open the app, and then you'll follow the directions, and this will turn into Android Auto. Info is just going to show you information about the vehicle, your eco, average speed, elapsed time and range, miles per gallon here. If you want to see the history, if you want to see your best miles per gallon, you press update. It will show you here, and you can clear it down here at any time. Back to menu. You also have setup, which is just things you could change about the vehicle. If you want to change the home screen, the clock, the language, you can do it here, or a pair phone, another phone. And then that's it for menu. Audio, I showed you earlier. Map, when you click it, it's going to have you have this message pop up. It just means you either have to do the Entune 3.0 and Scout GPS app, or you need to use Apple CarPlay or Android Auto to use maps. Once they are hooked up, when you press maps, it will pop up here, the map that you're using. Again, phones over here, apps, track and seek for your radio stations, and then tune and scroll. Emergency hazards are down here for your air control. This is the speed of the fan, how to turn the air on. Hotter, colder, same thing for the passenger over here. If you have different temperatures and you want them to be the same, you're just going to press sync, and then they go with the driver until you change it over here. This is your front defroster, back defroster, and side mirrors. If you select a temperature here and you push this button, it's going to try to get the car to that temperature as fast as possible. This turns all the air off, where you want the air to come out, face and feet, feet and front defroster, wherever you want the position of the air. Air conditioning is here. Eco just means if you push this button, it doesn't matter if you're on hot or cold, it's just going to go at a lower speed, the fan, so you can save more gas and energy. This is recycled air, and then sync will make them the same. Down here is that USB we were talking about earlier. You have extra space down here.